Hi, girls and boys and girls. Clifford and I are out here in Clifford's yard and Emily Elizabeth's yard, and we're getting ready to do our spring cleanup. Guess what? In this book, Clifford's Spring Cleanup by Norman Bridwell, Emily Elizabeth's mom comes in the house and she tells the daddy and Emily Elizabeth and Clifford that, you know what, it's springtime and they're gonna clean up that house. So they start cleaning up, and Clifford, you know Clifford, he wants to help. So the mom wants all of the rugs and stuff out of the house. So Emily Elizabeth gets the rugs and takes them out of the house and hangs them up on the clothesline and starts hitting them with a broom, trying to knock the dust and stuff out of them. Clifford gets involved in it. Oh my goodness, you're not gonna believe how mad Emily Elizabeth's mom gets at Clifford. And Clifford's not feeling too good about it. So he starts trying to help other ways. He starts trying to help them wash the windows. Oh my goodness. Boys and girls, you are not gonna believe all the things that Clifford tries to help them do. And then Clifford says, oh, well, I'll go clean out my own house then. And Clifford starts cleaning out all the stuff that is in his house. He takes all that stuff down to the garbage truck when the garbage truck comes by. Oh, see how the garbage men like Clifford when he brings all his stuff out there. And Clifford sits on the couch that the daddy and the mama has brought outside. Oh my goodness, boys and girls, I tell you, this is a very, very, very good time for Clifford. So get this book, Clifford's Spring Cleanup by Norman Bridwell, and see if Clifford gets back in good graces with Emily Elizabeth's mom, and see if Emily Elizabeth can keep Clifford as her dog. So go get this book, Clifford's Spring Cleanup by Norman Bridwell, and Clifford and I will go back to his house and see his mom, Emily Elizabeth's mom and Emily Elizabeth. So thank you for joining me. This is Mr. Dean with another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.